But I know I launch from a teaching ministry.